In gingival health, the inner dental papilla fills the space between the teeth known as the embrasure space. And if the papilla is apical to the contact point and the CEJ is not visible, it's a class 1 embrasure. If the papilla is at or apical to the inner proximal CEJ, but coronal to the height of the facial CEJ, it's a class 2 embrasure. In a class 3 embrasure, there is complete loss of that interdental papilla due to extensive gingival recession.